Hello, my name is Yan. So today I read the Bible. The Bible title is God's Man. Oops, raise my face. Oh no, yes. The Bible title is Hannah Was Crying. I know. God's Man Samuel. I read Hannah Was Crying. The pain in the temple. She didn't have any children. Her husband, Elkanah, was loving husband, but Elkanah, another wife, Peninnah, was called Hannah. Help me, God, give me a child. If you let me have a baby boy, I will fall to you. Yes. 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 The priest of the temple, a little Hannah was drunk. Hannah, you have to quit drinking, Hannah said to Eli. I am not drunk. I am praying because I am so sad. The priest say, Hannah, go in peace. God will answer your prayer. Hannah was not sad anymore. God really gave her son. Hannah was very happy. He named his son Samuel. Wait. answer prayer. Yes. When Samuel was a little boy, Hannah took Samuel to temple. I will give this child to God. Can you help him serve God? Yes, I will help him, say Ali. The priest had Hannah thank God for Samuel. Samuel lived in the temple. He helped Eli serve God. Samuel obeyed God. He made God happy. He made God people happy. Hannah was earlier came to temple to worship. The Hannah brought the jacket for the temple Samuel. They wanted Eli bless them. Bless us with more children. Eli prayed to them. God bless Hannah with 3 sons and 2 daughters. Samuel served God in the temple. He heard a voice came calling him, Samuel, Samuel. God was calling Samuel and spoke to Samuel. Everything God was happened. Samuel gave message to God, the people of Israel. He was special prophet of God. Yesterday we read the Bible for 4 9 and 4 9.